Hello, I'm Franklin Graham. You may not know what the future holds. There's so much uncertainty in the world today, but I do know who holds that future, and that's God. He secured my future by sending His Son, Jesus Christ, from heaven to this earth to take my sins and your sins to the cross. He died, shed His blood, He was buried, and God raised His Son to life. He's alive, and He's willing to forgive you of your sins if you'll just ask Him. If you've never trusted Jesus as your Savior, you can do that right now and be sure that your future is secure in His hands. Just pray this prayer. God, I'm a sinner. I'm sorry. Forgive me. I believe Jesus Christ is your Son, and I want to trust Him as my Savior, and I'm willing to follow Him as my Lord from this day forward forever. And I pray this in Jesus' name. If you prayed that prayer, call that number right now. Call it. Jesus said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you.